You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake 'em down. Do you
love me? Every night, Matt Powell gets to live out his rock and roll fantasies as one of the lip-syncing DJs at Studebaker's, an oldies nightclub. Powell knows the words to over 1,400 songs and can lip-sync any one of them at the drop of a needle.
You have to be a chameleon kind of performer when you're up there in the booth. In one minute, we're Frank Sinatra. Summer wind came blowing in. 15 minutes later, we're Mick Jagger.
But becoming a lip-sync artist isn't quite as easy as it looks.
Okay, now we're looking. We first work on the facial expression.
We have to practice 4 or 5 hours a day in front of a mirror.
I hug them and I squeeze them. They don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer.
You have to make it like this is really what Jerry Lee Lewis would have been doing if he'd have been up here right now. You shake my hair, then you rattle my brain. Jerry liked to play the piano with his toes. You have to be a student of nostalgic rock and roll.
It feels good.
See, what we do here is touch memory buttons. And then all of a sudden, they're, you remember this song? It was great. We were in high school and we were so carefree. And it was like, all the next thing you know, they're tapping their fingers or snapping, you know, and they're lip syncing. And
have you ever considered going out there as Matt Powell?
No, I'm not much of a singer. We'll put some music on and I'll lip sync for you, though.
Hard to believe that he's not really singing. And tonight we learn that Matt is so good he's been grabbed up by the Omni hotel chain, John, to work for them. Can't keep a good guy down.
I suppose not. Thank you, Robyn.